good running Toro S200. I rebuilt the carburetor recently. Seems to be in pretty good shape. The wear bar is in good shape. You won't have to replace that this winter. Maybe at the end of winter or next winter, depending on how much you use this unit. Paddles are in good shape. The vanes are in good shape. That's all I can say about it. It runs great, I think. So that's why I'm doing a video clip. There we go. Let's start this thing.